Careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage.
Exciting race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, Sebastian Vettel and Leclerc, Albon, Stroll, Ricciardo and Pierre Gasly, Kvyat, Sainz, Esteban Ocon and Raikkonen, Norris, Grosjean, Nicholas Latifi and George Russell, Moore and Kevin Magnussen fills the last spot on the grid. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. We're looking good so far. Some information on Kvyat, they are out of the race. this move. Good job, nice overtake. In this lap, push now. We'll be right back. Exit. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Laps of fuel remaining. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Move. Good job. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Yes, another historic win under their belts. Well done to the team at Mercedes. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. It's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Not the result our points leader wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
I have to give it to Moore. They demonstrated a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, as well as showing a lot of maturity and patience in difficult situations.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today, as they make their way up the standings. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.